Alright, so this is taking a bit longer than I had expected. So, yeah. Gonna just have to be a little patient.
Actually, that's done.
And that's the top side. There's the bottom side. Looking nice. Alright, I can take this sucker off. I'm gonna have to wash that later. But now I can cook my soup. There's Uncle Connor who has a ulcer on his head. I have to put this over here so it's out of my way. It'll be out of my way so I can work safely. Now I gotta build this sucker back up for my soup. Trouble here. Soup, and I'm gonna try and move you closer. Yeah, I don't know if I can. Well, that might be it. That might have to do. So, here we go. We got the little billy can. I don't have a little propane tank for the stove I bought for it. Haven't bought one yet. We are gonna give this a go. Let me just move this over a bit so it's actually underneath the pot. Thanks, relax. Yeah, my dog's there. Nix, what's wrong, bud? Nix. Come on, hound. Come on, you hound. Nixon. Come here, you hound. I think a hound is just a male dog, if I remember correctly. Hang on, I'm gonna have to go. I'm gonna have to clean up a bit. There is Uncle Connor who wore that crown of Ulster on his head. At the home of Colin of Switzerland, me and the door lay the coo. speaking of the faithful hound. Come on, hound. Nixon. Nixon. Nope, nope, can't have him guard this. So I guess I can't put stuff away yet. Well, I can't put stuff away yet. Are you terrible? All right, Nix, I got a stick I can throw for you. Don't knock into the tripod, bud. He's a good boy. He's a good hound. The coon, the faithful hound, gentle beast, before enemy trod his ground, came his peace. And this is just a spork I bought recently. It's titanium since I broke my plastic one. Got a plate here I can use. Well, yeah, I've had my hound with me. Let's toss the stick for him. Come on, you hound. This is gonna take a bit, so I'll bring you back later.